Hello friends, I hope you are doing good. Today we are going to start a new series of Embedded Linux with BeagleBone Black from basic to advanced level. In this video, we are going to learn how to install BeagleBone Black driver and how to connect BeagleBone Black board with my Windows computer. So let us get started step by step. This is BeagleBone Blackboard. Now I will connect this USB board with my computer. Okay. Now I will go to my computer. Click over here. Here it will come BeagleBone Black Drive. Okay. This is BeagleBone Black Drive. Close this. And I will open this. Go to drivers. And click on Windows. This is driver. So for 64 bit I will install this. This is application file. Double click over here. Okay, so next. Okay, cannot complete the device driver installation. Installation failed. It is not installing. Now we have to change some settings. So finish this and now go to settings and go to update and security and click on recovery. And we have to go to advanced startup. So I will click over here. So it will be restart. Now I will click on restart. Restart now. So system is going to restart. And now go to troubleshoot and advanced options. And now click on startup settings. And again click on restart. Okay, now I will press F7, so it will enable this disabled driver signature enforcement. So we have to disable this. So I will press F7. Okay. Now I will open again my computer and click on this drive. This is BeagleBone getting started. And go to drivers and Windows and click over here, Bone 64. This is the driver. I will double click over here. Okay, next. Yes. It will take a little bit time. Okay, install. Again, install this drive software anyway. Again. Driver installation completed. Now finish and close this. Now I will open browser. I will type here IP address of this BeagleBone. So 192.168.7.2. Enter. Wow, you can see BeagleBone.org has been opened. And here it is showing your board is connected, right? Okay friends, so I hope you understood this and you learn how to connect BeagleBone Black board with PC and how to install BeagleBone Black driver on Windows machine. So please don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.